hands with one accord, singing, blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. So we lift up, so we lift up holy hands with one accord, singing, blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 We want to bless God. Saints, for your life, for tuning in, for connecting, for linking up to our social media platforms by God's grace tonight. On behalf of our Papa, Dr. Ivan Sopong, our lady pastor, Pastor Mrs. Esther Opong, the leadership of City of Faith Ministries, pastors, ministers, all the workers, and our social media platforms, we want to welcome you to tonight's Passover night. It's another night God has given to us to stand in the gap and to pray and push to the next level. And I want you to bear in mind that where there is prayer, there is power. A great man of God said something the other time. He said, a man is as powerful as his prayer life. At the altar of prayer, if you can pray through, you can also break through. Prayer is the only antidote for pain. So the Bible says that if is any among you afflicted, is any among you in pain, is any among you in trouble, let a person pray. It means that at the altar of prayer, all things are possible at the altar of prayer. So I would like to bless the name of the Almighty for your life, for connecting, and also for the life of our dear Papa, the doctor himself, Dr. Ivan Sopong, the wife, the children God has blessed them with, the ministry God has given to his servant. We want to honor him and appreciate him in the name of Jesus. Like yesterday night, our dear minister, our dear brother, Brother Desmond shared with us understanding vision. It was awesome. And these are the fruit by the grace of God our dear Papa is bearing in this end time. And I want to thank God for each and every one of us, the sons and the daughters of our dear Papa, for the grace of God upon this altar in the name of Jesus. I want to trust God with you tonight that something strange, something powerful, something never before will happen into your life even after this Passover night in the name of Jesus. Psalm 100 verse 1 says that shout to the Lord all ye people. He says make a joyful noise unto him. The Lord God verse 4 says that we should enter into his gate with thanksgiving and unto his court to praise. The entrance of God is the gate of God. And the Bible says that we should stand before his altar, lifting his name on higher, giving him all the reverence. So tonight, I just want you to meditate upon the good things God has done for you, what he's doing, and even what he's here to do, and beginning to say, Father, I thank you for my life. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my loved ones. I thank you even for my enemies. I bless you, Father, Lord, for how far you have brought me, not by might, not by my power. We want to use the same media, the same platform, the same channel, the same page. Also thanking God for our Papa, his ministry, the calling of God upon his life. I just want you to share with others, invite them, tell them it's prayer time. When you have opportunity to pray today, don't give excuses. Hallelujah. I said when you have opportunity to pray, don't give excuses. Because our Papa said the other time when he was teaching about investment, he says that in the spiritual realm, prayer is a place where, as a spiritual being, you deposit your spiritual supplications, your spiritual requests, your spiritual answers, or whatever you are expecting from God. So in the realm of the spirit, at the prayer altar is your bank accounts where you deposit spiritual things for you to manifest to the glory of God. So when you have this privilege, when you have this opportunity, don't take it for granted. Prayer has no spirit. Prayer has no limit in the spirit. So just connect, call your friends, invite family members, invite them, let them know that something good is about to happen, that before we cross over into another day, into another night, into another week, into another year, into our life, something supernatural will happen to us. So wherever you are, wherever you find yourself, why don't you begin to open your mouth as we give him glory, as we give him honor in the name of Jesus. Just thank him. Say, Heavenly Father, wherever you are, say it after me. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, tonight we come through the superior blood of Jesus, thanking you for grace, thanking you for anointing, thanking you for mercies. Say, Heavenly Father, tonight I thank you for my life. I thank you for my family. I thank you for my loved ones. I thank you for this ministry, City of Faith Ministry. I thank you for our dear pastor, for our dear leader. In the name of Jesus, say, Heavenly Father, I adore you. I glorify you. I lift you. I give you all the reverence for what you have done, what you are doing, and even what you are yet to do in my life, in this ministry. In the name of Jesus, say, Heavenly Father, I bless you tonight. I adore you tonight. In the name of Jesus, why don't you open your mouth and give him glory, give him honor? Open your mouth and say something to him. Let's just bless the name of the Almighty tonight. Thank him, bless his name. In the name of Jesus Christ, glorify the name of the Lord. Lift him like a banner in the sky within the atmosphere. Just say something to him that, Father, I adore you. Father, I lift you. Father, I proclaim you. Father, I say you are so good. I am saying, Father, Lord, you've been good to me, to my family, to my loved ones. Say, Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you. Open your mouth and say something to him. Say, the Bible say that, oh, come, let us adore him. Tonight, let's adore the name of the Lord. Let us give him all the reverence. Let us give him all the adoration. Wherever you are, wherever you find yourself, wherever you are connected from, prayer can be ushered and fire can be uttered at any place, anywhere. So wherever you are, there is no limit to prayer. I just want you to open your mouth. Just say, Father, we are thanking you, Jesus. We are thanking you, Lord. We are blessing your name for the gift of life. We are thanking you, Father, Lord, for grace. We are thanking you for mercies. For the Bible says that your mercy, they are new every morning. Great is that faithfulness, our God and our Master, when we were asleep and we didn't know where we were. Father, Lord, it's just by your grace, it's just by your mercies, it's just by your loving kindness. Father, Lord, we are alive today, not by our mind, not by our power. We want to say thank you, Jesus. We want to say thank you, blessed Savior. We want to say thank you, great I am, that I am. Just open your mouth, for the Bible says that my soul bless the Lord, and all that is within me bless his holy name. Tonight, let your soul bless the Lord. Let all that is within you bless the name of the Almighty. Lift him, lift him, lift him. Some of you, thank him for your goings and your comings. Thank God. Thank God for that sister of yours. Thank God for that brother of yours. Thank God for that mom, that uncle, that auntie. Thank God for your nuclear family. Thank God for your wife, your children. Bless the name of the Almighty for your husband. Bless the name of the Almighty. Just give him glory. Say, Father, I thank you. Say, blessed Savior, I lift you like a banner in the sky, within the atmosphere. Tonight we are saying thank you. We have come this far, not by might, not by power, but just by your grace. Somebody open your mouth. Mantola bazukada bazunda alumba azunde atunda bakulaba lembe azunda atunda apaya. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Somebody give him thanks. Give him thanks. Thank God for that front welena. Thank God for that front lana. Bless the name of the Almighty for our nurses, for all the workers in this house, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bless the name of the Almighty for the body of Christ. Thank you, God, for the efficacy of the blood that fall on the Calvary for our salvation. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Oh, come and let us adore him in the name of Jesus, the Son of the living God. Magnify the name of the Lord. Lift him, bless him, adore him in the mighty name of Jesus, who is like unto thee among the gods. You are glorious in holiness, fearful in praises. Father, doing wonders, hallelujah. Doing wonders, hallelujah. Somebody open your mouth. Open your mouth. Let me hear you giving him thanks. Let me hear you giving him adoration. Let me hear you lifting him like a banner. Say, Father, we thank you. We bless you. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your protection. We thank you for your guidance. We thank you for your preservation. Open your mouth. Thank God. Thank God. It's our year of thanksgiving. This year we have a reason to thank him. Even this pandemic, within this season of coronavirus, we are still kicking. We are still moving. My God, he has delivered some of our brethren and our sisters from every corona, even though they were affected. God has delivered them for you and your household. Come and say something to him for what God has done for you in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us lift his name on higher. Oh, come, let us say, Father, Lord, we love you because you first love us. John 3:16 said that for God so loved the world that he did not take it from us, but he gave unto us, that through Jesus Christ, our Lord and our personal Savior, we are living, we are kicking, we are moving. His name is the great I am that I am, the ancients of days. Tonight, open your mouth. Open your mouth. Thank God for your household. Thank God for this ministry. For the devil cometh not except to steal, to kill, and to destroy. By our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, said, I have come that you might have life and have it more abundantly. Tonight, magnify the name of the Lord. Ayalabo Shakaba. Some men said if he wouldn't be the Lord, if he hadn't be the Lord, who is being on our side, where would we have been? Tonight, we are here. We are triumphing. We are victorious by the power of the blood. Open your mouth. Proclaim his majesty. Lift his name for the blood. Adore his name. Say, Father, we thank you. We adore you. Magnify him tonight. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. It is time for prayer. It is time of thanksgiving. Open your mouth. Say, my Father, my Lord, my Savior, my King, blessed Savior, tonight I want to thank you for the gift of life. I want to thank you for your touch upon my life. When Jesus touches your life, no weapon, no weapon, no weapon form against you will prosper. Ayalabo Shakabali and the healer, Mantakata, he opens the blind, the eyes of the blind, he commands the limb to walk. Open your mouth, open your mouth, adore him, lift him. And I want you to pray that tonight the Spirit of God will have absolute control, that the power of God will fall, the anointing of God will be activated. Somebody, I want you to pray that Papa said the 10th day of our fasting and prayer, 10 is the beginning of a 10. 10 is a fresh start, new beginnings. Open your mouth, that Lord God Almighty, let there be an activation of anointing to start afresh, the anointing to start again in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth, open your mouth. Let me hear you, let me hear you, wherever you are. Let me hear you giving him thanks. Let me hear you giving him glory in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us surrender unto him. We want to be tonight at open heaven. We want to command open heavens tonight. That Father, Lord, let the heavens be open to us as your people, as a church, in the name of Jesus. Tonight, Passover, we command open heavens. Somebody listen, when the open heavens are open to you, God takes out your battle. Tonight, open your mouth and pray that Father, Lord, take my battle. La la zudaba ikadabazika. Take absolute control. Let your mighty hand be lifted. Let grace be available. Let there be an activation of your blessing, your breakthrough. The light of the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ shine tonight in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Open your mouth that tonight is your night of encounter. Tonight is your night of power. Tonight is your night. Ayalabo Shakalinda Alumba Azende, in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Thank you, Father. We bless you. That Father, Lord, you are here with us. Tonight, do a new thing. Tonight, touch life. Tonight, let there be a supernatural visitation. Let heavens be open in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. We want to zoom into the time of worship. So just connect your soul, your spirit, as we give glory to the Lord Almighty. We want to welcome our dear sister Peace to take over. God bless you. Thank you.
By myself, it won't work. The Lord, I need your help. By myself, There is no one else Righteous you are. Great you are. I will echo to you, oh Lord. My God, my King. Mighty you are. Holy you are. Your mercy endureth forevermore. Righteous you are, great you are, I will exalt you, O Lord, my God, my King. Mighty you are, holy you are, your mercy you are, great you are, I will exalt you, O Lord, my God, my King. At the center of it all, it's you that I see. It's you that I see. At the center of it all, it's you that I see. It's you that I see. At the center of it all, it's you that I seek. It's you that I seek. At the center of it all, it's you that I seek. Oh, it's you that I seek. Hey, there. It's you that I see. It's you that I see. At the center of my heart, it's you that I see. I put my life in your hand, it's you that I see. At the center of my life, it's you that I see. Oh, it's you that. Hey! For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changed. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changed.
You are great.
Your presence again. Sing, demons tremble. Sing, demons tremble at your presence. What a mighty God we serve. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you. Sing, demons, demons, demons tremble at your presence. What a mighty God we serve. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you, all.
I will dance.
death like David did. Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart. I will dance like David then. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will dance like David did. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David did. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David did. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David danced. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will sing like David sang. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will sing like David sang. Upon my heart, I will pray. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will pray like David prayed. I will pray, I will pray, pray, I will pray, I will pray. Pray like David prayed. I will pray, will pray. I will pray, I will pray. Pray, I will pray. I will pray. I will pray like David prayed. Sing, I will sing, I will sing, I will sing like David sang. I will sing, I will sing, I will sing like David sings. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David dance. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David dance. I will dance, I will dance like David dance. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David dance. I will sing, I will sing, I will sing, I will sing like David dance. I will sing, I will sing, I will sing like David sang. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David danced. I will dance, I will dance, I will dance like David danced. I will dance. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship in one accord. Every praise, every praise, every praise is to our God. Sing every praise, every praise, every praise is to our God. Every word of worship in one accord. Every praise is to our God.
Defender of the
he go. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Yeah. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Sing it. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait. Oh God, you reign forever. Oh, our strong deliverer. You are the everlasting God. The everlasting God. Do not fade, you won't grow weary. You're the defender of the weak. You comfort those in need. You lift us up on wings like he. Sing, you are, you are.
Thank you. Well, you want to put your hands together for the gift of God and appreciate. You want to appreciate dearly this great gift. Amen. Hallelujah. Wherever you are watching me from, favor, blessings, elevation be unto your life. May you be so blessed until the blessed will call you blessed. Hallelujah. May you be highly favored until the favored will call you favored. I declare that blessings will pursue you. I said blessings will pursue you. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse number 3-5, it says, these blessings will accompany you. May blessings accompany you wherever you go. Please share the video with me. Tonight, I only came to share benediction with you. Amen. So share the video. I want everybody, and by the way, everybody, share the video. Share the video in your house. Everybody share it. All right, I'm going to give benediction. Benediction. Then we go home. We go home and sleep. Sharing benediction. Keep sharing. If you're watching on Periscope, invite somebody. You're watching on YouTube, share. You're watching on Facebook, share. Everybody, I want you to share. Call on somebody to call on somebody and just share the word. Amen. Yeah, keep sharing. Yeah, share. What a powerful atmosphere, powerful presence. Amen and amen. Tonight, heaven will smile with you. Grace will abound upon your life. Favor is strong upon your life. I declare upon your life that today you are receiving divine speed. You will outrun the chariots of your days. Doors that were closed are open. Wherever you are, may the dry season of your life cease. I command an activated rain. I declare you will laugh in the name of Jesus. This year, whatever is said about your life, I activate manifestation. You are blessed in the city. You are blessed out of the city. You are blessed in your going in. You are blessed in your coming out. I declare upon your life the blessing that makes you outrun the chariots. May that blessing come upon your life. May your womb be open. May your hands be blessed. The work of your hands blessed. In the name of the Lord Jesus. The Lord shall command blessing upon you on every side. 1,000 shall fall at your left. 10,000 all around you. In the mighty name of Jesus. 2020 will be the best year of your life. Increase all around you. Favor all around you. Exhortation all around you. Receive grace to be favored. Receive grace to be accepted. Places where others are rejected, may you be accepted. You'll be accepted in marriage. You'll be accepted at your workplace. You'll be accepted among your peers. You'll be accepted in the city. The land on which you dwell shall speak for you. The soil shall favor you. The atmosphere is open. Your name will attract favor. Wherever your picture is, I activate favor. Because of you, nations will bow. The gates of nations will open. Various nations will attract you. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I declare by the power of God, wherever you go, you are blessed. I said, wherever you go, you are blessed. Everything that concerns you is blessed. Everybody having you around is blessed. You are blessed because you're blessed. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus,
Hallelujah. The Lord shall cause the enemies to bow before you. Give me the right volume. Hallelujah. I sense in my spirit tonight to release a benediction. There is somebody hearing the sound of my voice. Your family is cursed, but you are blessed. There were evil covenants speaking against you, but today I turn it into a blessing. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you are seated in Christ Jesus. You are far above principalities. You are far above powers. You are far above dominions. You are far above thrones. In the name of the Lord Jesus, may heaven favor your cause. I said, may heaven favor your cause. As you go to bed tonight, may your destiny be beautiful. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatever you do shall be blessed. A year by this time, I see stories changing around. A year by this time, I see people outrunning the chariots of their days. A year by this time, what you thought you couldn't do, a year by this time, I declare divine accomplishment. I see anointing coming upon your life, prevailing grace coming upon your life, unusual power coming upon your life. You are moving into a new dimension. I pray for location change. I pray for status change. I pray for transition over your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, your business will do well. Your ministry will do well. Your children are blessed. I said your children are blessed because they are connected to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I prophesy the benediction of the Lord upon your life. My God, I feel something right here. Your gift will attract favor. Whatever you can do, I declare, may kings run to you. May champions run to you. May queens run to you. I see the Queen of Sheba coming. I see the Solomons of our days coming. Wisdom is your portion. Favor is your portion. Blessing is your portion. You will break through on every side. I said you will break through on every side. Among your mother's children, you are blessed. Among your father's children, you are blessed. You are the answer to the nations. You are the answer to the family. You are the answer to wherever you go. I declare in the name of Jesus, evil shall not touch you. I said calamity shall not touch you. Death shall not touch you. In the name of Jesus, you will dwell under the canopy of the Lord. You shall preserve under the name of Yeshua. May the name of the Lord, which is a strong tower, may the name preserve you. You are protected in the city. You are preserved out of the city. You are blessed going. You are blessed coming. This year 2020, it shall be joyful all through the year. In the mighty name of Jesus, for the remaining days of the year, I declare you are blessed. I declare you are blessed. I declare you are blessed, my God. I came tonight with one assignment to pronounce a benediction over somebody. Your father cursed you. Your mother cursed you. People have cursed you, but I declare, I stand on this altar as a prophet. I turn the curse into a blessing. Your man of God has cursed you, but I turn it into a blessing. You will live and not die. Your gift will excel. Your potentials will be visible. In the name of Jesus, anybody provoke who has released a curse, let the curse be turned around. And Moses said, let Reuben live and not die. I speak as a prophet of the Lord from the throne room perspective. I declare in the name of Yeshua, your Messiah, my daughter, you are blessed. Come on, touch your womb right now. Your womb is blessed. The fruit of your womb is blessed. Your gift is blessed. Your potentials are blessed. I pray for you this year. You shall find helpers in your life. I said you will find helpers while I'm prophesying. I see somebody. A contract is signed right here. I see somebody. A baby is released in your womb right here. My God, I feel the power. I feel the blessing. Somebody is watching me. I came to let you know it's not late yet. The best is yet to come. Yanama Sondala. Rabahaya. There is a benediction anointing in the building. I came to bless. The other day, Balaam said to Barak, why don't you curse them for me? And Balaam said, these people are blessed and nobody can curse them. I came to declare, you are blessed. Ayayaya. I said, you are blessed. Let all your enemies know that you are blessed. I came to confer a blessing. I came to activate a blessing. Somebody is watching me today. You didn't come for preaching. You came to be blessed. Receive a blessing. I said, receive a blessing. Your business is blessed. The fruit of your womb are blessed. Your ministry is blessed. Your children are blessed. Whatever you touch is blessed. Your gift is blessed. Your anointing is blessed. Atoni Masuda Bahanda. Look at the glory. I see angels. I see the angels right here. Receive angelic visitation. Hallelujah. Somebody, tonight I pray for you. Every city, every nation, I pray for you. It doesn't matter where you are. The word of the Lord is coming upon you. I said the word of the Lord is coming upon you. In the beginning was the word. The word was with God and the word was God. Everything that was made by the word. By the word of God, I come into your life. By the word of God, I come into your situation. By the word of God, I come at the there is a sister watching me. You have no house, but I pray shelter over your life. I pray accommodation over your life. I declare the God that turns things around, he makes a way where there is no way. Today I didn't come to preach. I only came to bless. I only came to benefit somebody. I came to confer a benediction. Receive this blessing. I said receive this blessing. You are coming from that family. Yes, nobody Lord. Ever gets married. Yes. Nobody ever makes it. Yes. Nobody ever shine. Jesus. But thou sayest the Lord, Jesus. You will be the first in that family. Yes, a pay setter, a role model. Bless among the poor. Yes, bless among the cursed. Ayayayaya. Yes, you are blessed, my daughter. Yes, you are blessed, my son. Yes. My brother, you are blessed. Yes, my sister, you are blessed. Mama, yes, you are blessed. Yes, my father, you are blessed. Yes, receive that blessing. Ayayaya. Receive that blessing in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and speak in the Holy Ghost. Open your mouth and activate something. I feel fire. I feel fire. I see the fire, the glory. I can feel it right now. I can feel it right now. I can feel the fire right now. Open your mouth and activate it. Activate it right now. Zaya yaya, zaya bada baya, zaya ba, zada dada, rana na 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 masada, paria soni kapaya, zaya yaya balia, zala la la baya, zanda la la baya, paria, rano moko sada bahaya, rana na 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 masada, rana la la masada, rabaria sada bahaya, rande de 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 kapaya. Rana na na ma na ma shanda.
Alumbatai, alimbazai, kariantai. Jesus,
lift your hands up. Your destiny is lifted higher.
Amen.
Those who are looking for your downfall will fall before you.
Amen.
Those who are digging your grave, they will fall in the grave.
Amen.
Those that are looking for your mess, they will mess before
Amen.
You. I declare in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Those that are looking for you to bury, you will attend their funeral.
In the name of,
in the
Jesus.
Name of the Lord Jesus, Amen. May God prepare a table before you.
Yes, Lord.
In the very presence of your enemies, there will
yes,
be a table.
Lord.
The people that said to you, it's over, may they see the light of God upon your life.
Yes, Lord.
And may they see the glory of God upon your life.
Jesus.
I prophesy over your academics,
yes.
over your business,
Kaba.
The work of your hands,
Lebeza.
Your marriage,
Fia.
Your children,
Leza.
Whatever is concerning you,
Jesus.
I declare it's blessed.
Bless.
I declare it's blessed.
Bless.
Tonight is a night of sifting.
Jesus.
It's a covenant night of blessing.
Bless,
receive that blessing.
Receive it now.
God said by the word of a prophet, I led them. Somebody is watching me right now tonight. You didn't come to hear preaching. You just came to be blessed. I just came to bless.
Amen.
And while I'm speaking to you, things are happening.
Amen.
Somebody is receiving an instant phone call. Jesus. An instant phone call that is going to change your life for good.
Jesus.
An instant phone call. Why? Things are cooking in the spirit. Things are happening in the realms of the spirit. The prophet releases the mind of God.
Jesus.
And I came to declare your fasting is not in vain.
Amen.
Your prayer is not in vain.
Amen.
They that wait upon the Lord,
Jesus,
they shall renew their strength. Yes. They will mount up with wings like eagles.
Yes,
may you not be a walker.
Yes,
may you not be a runner.
Yes,
may you become a high flyer.
Jesus.
I said, may you become a high flyer.
Amen.
What takes people 10 years to do, it shall be done in a month. May you become
Jesus.
A high flyer.
Yes,
ay, ay, ay. May you become a flyer.
Yes,
you have the eagles anointed.
Yes,
you have the anointing to fly.
Yes,
the unction to move to dimensions.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Whatever was dead, I resurrected. I said, whatever was dead, I resurrected. The Bible said, when men shall say there is a cast down, you will say there is a lifting up. You are rising again. They buried you, but you're rising again. They gave up on you, but you're rising up again. They crucified you, but you're rising up again. They thought you have come to the end of the road, but I open another chapter. I open another chapter. I open another chapter. They close the pages of your book, but God is opening something new. God is bringing helpers your way. That man left your life. That woman left your life. That pastor closed up on you. I see a new door opening. I see a new door opening. Look at the glory on your life. It's a new day. You are receiving fresh anointing. Fresh anointing. Fresh anointing.
Receive it.
I don't know why God told me to bless tonight, but I am under command to bless.
Yes, Lord. See blessing.
Wherever you are, you cannot be cursed.
Amen.
Because you are blessed.
Amen.
You cannot fail.
Yes.
Because you are blessed.
Amen.
You will not die before your time.
Yes, Lord.
Because you are blessed.
Amen.
You might have failed at the university.
Jesus.
But from this altar,
Jesus,
I declare you make it in life.
Amen.
They might have concluded on you.
Yes.
But I open a new verse in your life.
In the name of
my
Jesus.
God, you don't understand what I'm doing right now. Tonight is a creation night.
Yes, Lord.
God is creating destinies.
Lava.
God is creating life.
Lava.
Tomorrow by this time.
This time.
Somebody will share a testimony.
Yes.
Tomorrow about this time, somebody is going to say, last night's service,
yes,
the prophet said it. I see that door open.
Amen.
I see that door open.
Amen.
I see that door open.
Amen.
You have cried for too long.
Jesus.
You have doubted for too long.
Yes.
You've given up for too long. I hear the Lord saying,
Jesus,
my blessings will make you wealthy.
Amen.
I release a blessing upon your life.
Amen.
I release a blessing upon your
Amen.
Life. May the covenant blessing of the Lord
Jesus.
Become your portion.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift your hands. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Tonight I didn't come to preach, so it's not a preacher speaking to you, it's a prophet speaking to you. I just came to overturn,
yes, Lord,
what the enemy did in your life.
In the name of Jesus.
Jacob cursed Reuben, and Moses the prophet came and said, let Reuben's destiny not perish.
Mm.
Your stepmother cursed you, I overturn it.
Amen.
Men concluded on you based on what they feel and what they think. But it is the blessings of the Lord that shall stand.
Yeah.
The Bible says that who is it that declares a thing?
Jesus.
And make it come to pass if the Lord God have not said so.
Mm.
And he said, by the word of the prophet, I'm leading them into the promised land. Tonight, I came to declare, my daughter, you will not fail.
Amen.
Enough is enough.
Enough.
Every relationship you have been in have been painful. But this year, what God is giving you, you will rejoice with it.
Amen.
Every time you're closer to destiny, something else happens. But this year, you will make it to the end.
Amen.
Every time it's your turn, somebody goes ahead of you. But I see you making it to the end.
Amen.
I said you will make it to the end.
Amen.
By 31st December,
Jesus,
you will have a story to tell.
Amen.
31st 1st December 2020, you will have a story to tell.
Yes, Lord.
I said you will have a story to tell.
Yes, Lord.
Get ready to write a new song.
Hey.
Because God is placing a song in your lips.
Jesus.
There is a song in your soul.
Yes, Lord.
There is a song in your spirit.
Yes, Lord.
Something is shifting right now.
Shifting
Something
up.
Is breaking right now.
Breaking now. Jesus. Thank you.
Magada Hataya.
Alimba Zuka.
Igana Mazua. You don't catch it. I don't know why you are here in this service tonight, but I have a mandate to bless.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know who is believing God for a blessing.
Yes, Lord.
Blessing is that which connects you to destiny.
Yes, Lord.
Blessing is that which elevates you to where you must be.
Blessing
is the thing that moves you to the place you don't deserve. Blessing is that which keeps in your hands what you have not labored for. Tonight, receive a blessing. You have sweat enough. Receive a blessing. I said, receive a blessing. I said, receive a blessing. And Isaac, bless Jacob. I bless you.
Amen.
I bless you.
Amen.
I bless your ministry.
Amen.
I bless your church.
Amen.
I bless your business.
Amen.
I bless your education.
Amen.
I bless your career.
Amen.
I bless whatever you do.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Jesus.
You are blessed.
Amen.
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 I see the rainbow shining.
Yes, Lord,
I see the glittering of a light. All of a sudden in this house, I can see a brightening light. May that light fall upon your life. Everywhere you go, the light will go ahead of you. The light will go ahead of you. Before the panel, at the interview, before your boss, before the principal, wherever you are going, may the light go ahead of you. And the light shined in darkness. Darkness apprehended it not. The light of God is going with you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Linda. Azunda. Lift your hands.
Thank you, Father. Lift it up. Yalabadados.
Lift your hands.
Thank you, Father.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Something is happening right here.
The righteous.
Work on the microphone for me.
The name of the Lord is
a strong tower.
Oh.
The righteous running to they are saved. The name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 1. Just keep standing because we are closing very soon. Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 1. He said, and it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and to do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations. The verse number 2, and all these blessings shall come upon thee and to overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. Blessed shalt thou be in the city, blessed shalt thou be in the field, blessed shalt thou be the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kin, and the flocks of thy sheep. Verse number 5, blessed shall be thy basket and thy store. Verse number 6, blessed shalt thou be when thou comest in, and blessed shalt thou be when thou goest out. Verse 7, the Lord shall cause thy enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face.
Yes, Lord.
They shall come out against thee in one way, and in 7 ways they shall flee from you.
Jesus.
The Lord shall command the blessings upon thee, in thy storehouses, and in all thy set, and will set thou hand unto, and thou shalt be blessed in the land on which the Lord God has given thee.
Yes,
the verse number 9, the Lord shall establish thee, holy people, unto himself.
Yes, Lord.
And he hath sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandment of the Lord thy God and walk in thy ways. The verse number 10. And all people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of you.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus. Verse number 11. And the Lord shall make thee plenty in goods, and in fruit in thy body,
and
in the fruit of cattle, and in the fruit of the ground, and in the land on which the Lord swear unto your fathers he will give to you.
Amen.
The verse number 9, the Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure.
Amen.
The heavens to give rain unto thee.
Jesus.
My God, I feel something right now.
Hallelujah.
The heaven to give rain unto thy land in his season.
Yes, Lord.
And to bless all thou shall lend unto many people, and you shall borrow from none. The verse number 13. And the Lord shall make, my God, I love the blessings of the Lord. And the Lord shall make thee the head, not the tail.
Amen.
Thou shalt be above, not beneath.
Amen.
If thou shalt hearken unto the commandment of the Lord,
Jesus,
which I command thee this day to observe, my God, and thou shalt not go aside from any of the words which I commanded thee,
Jesus,
to the right hand or to the left,
Jesus,
and to go after other gods. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I declare, may the blessings of Deuteronomy 28 be your portion.
Amen.
I said, may the blessings of Deuteronomy 28 be your portion.
Amen.
You shall be plenteous.
Jesus.
Every woman watching me, believing God for a baby, today I command your womb to conceive. Young woman, you're not married, but doctors are talking about fibroid.
Jesus.
I remove fibroid from your womb.
Jesus.
I declare that your children shall be plenty.
Jesus.
Young man, the fruit of your labor shall be rewardful. Whatever you labor, you shall see results.
Jesus.
I said you will see results.
Amen.
Your companies will grow.
Amen.
Your businesses will grow.
Amen.
You will not borrow from anybody.
Amen.
You will lend to many people.
Amen.
You are above. You cannot be beneath.
Jesus.
You are higher than your enemies.
Amen.
You are lifted than your critics.
Amen.
You are so blessed among the blessed.
Jesus.
In the name of the Lord Jesus,
yes, Lord.
May God give you a name.
Hey.
May God give you a place.
Amen.
Every nation in this world,
yes, Lord.
Every city in this world,
yes, Lord.
May you be a established.
Amen.
I said, may you be established.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus,
Jesus.
I bless you. I bless you.
Amen.
I bless you.
Amen.
I bless you.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
Tomorrow by this time, there'll be a rejoicing news.
Jesus.
Tomorrow by this time,
yes, Lord.
You will hear another story.
Yes, Lord.
Tomorrow about this time,
yay,
the report will be different.
Yay.
The God that gave victory to four lepers, they were four lepers, had no capacity,
Jesus,
have no tool or ammunition. But because God was with them,
yay,
I see somebody watching me now,
Jesus,
you will enter the
courtroom
Amen.
Without a lawyer, you win the case.
Amen.
Because the Lord has gone ahead of you.
Amen.
He's mighty to save.
Jesus.
I said he's mighty to save.
Amen.
His name is Yahweh.
Yahweh.
He's the El Shaddai God.
Yes,
the El Shaddai. The El Shaddai. The all-sufficient God.
Lula.
Somebody is watching me. The blessings of the Lord will overshadow you.
Amen.
The blessings shall overtake you.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen. Talabushakas.
Go with me to Ephesians chapter 2. I only came to bless. Ephesians chapter number 2. Ephesians chapter number 2. The verse number 4. Ephesians chapter 2. From the verse number 4. It said, but God, who is rich in mercy, for his great love, wherewith he loved us. Verse number 5. Even when we were dead in sins, he quickened us together with Christ. By grace, you are saved, my God. The verse number 6. And he has raised you up together and made you sit together in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. That in the ages to come, he might seal the exceeding riches of his grace in his kindness towards us through Christ Jesus. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourself, it is a gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. The verse number 10. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God have before ordained that we should walk in them. I declare over somebody here,
Jesus.
You are seated in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
Far above principalities.
Yes, Lord.
You are above witches.
Amen.
You are above demons.
Yes.
You are above occults.
Yes, Lord.
You are above every enemy.
Jesus.
You are seated in Christ Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Your seat is in the heavenly places.
Jesus.
You are so blessed.
Yes, Lord.
You are so blessed.
Amen.
You are so blessed.
Amen.
Lift your hands. If you believe in the prophetic benediction, lift your hands. You want to activate it yourself. You're praying one last prayer. Lord, every blessing I have received, let it manifest in my life. Amen. And after tonight's service, you don't want to talk about anybody who cursed you. You don't want to remember anybody who's looking for your downfall. Because God has released a destiny blessings on your life. Your life just shifted tonight.
Yes, Lord.
I said your life just shifted tonight.
Amen.
A day is like a thousand years before the Lord. And a thousand years is like a day before the Lord. Young man, your life just shifted tonight.
Amen.
Mama, your life shifted tonight.
Amen.
I don't really care what went on before tonight.
Jesus.
All I know is that he said, release a benediction.
Amen.
And I've released a benediction. And anybody who believes it by faith, your life just shifted.
Amen.
My God, you've been trying to apply for jobs over
Jesus.
And over and over. But tonight is a new season.
Amen.
Your life has shifted.
Yes,
I prophesy on your life.
Yes, Lord.
The blessings of the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I said the blessings of the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible said the blessings of the Lord. God make it rich and ask no sorrow.
Yes, Lord.
You are living from here.
Yes,
people
Lord.
Were not seeing you before.
Hey.
When you leave from this place, you'll be visible.
Amen.
Your talent will be visible.
Amen.
Your gift will be visible.
Amen.
Your energy will be visible.
Amen.
Your certificate will be visible.
Amen.
Your ideas will be accepted.
Jesus.
When you leave from this service,
hey.
Whatever was not there before now,
hey.
May God release it back into your life.
Amen.
May the Lord release it back into your life.
Jesus.
Yeah, Madosa ni Mataya. Hey, Kapataha. Rano Zipaya. Abadi Adoni Mazukapa. Radani Adia. Your children are blessed. I said your children are blessed. I said your children are blessed. The work of your hands is blessed. Wherever you go, you are blessed. People shall favor your cause. You'll be favored in the airplane. You'll be favored on grounds. You'll be favored on the island. You'll be favored in the mainland.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Katalabazikadabaza. Linde zakas.
Blessings. Blessings.
Yes, Lord.
blessings.
Amen.
Someone is remembering you at this very moment. I will not be surprised after this service if you're receiving strange phone calls.
Yes.
I will not be surprised if your ex-husband calls you to come back. I will not be surprised the things you gave up on. I will not be surprised because God is just opening them up. It's a night of benediction.
Jesus.
It's a night of benediction.
Yes,
receive that blessing now.
Receive it.
Receive that blessing now.
Receive it.
Receive that blessing now.
Receive it. In the name of Jesus.
There were people who hated you and they gossip about you and they talk bad about you so much until people believe in the lie. But I come as a prophet.
Jesus.
That I don't speak evil. I speak good over your life.
Amen.
If men who are carnal and mortals can speak evil over you until it affects you, then there is God's prophet before you.
Amen.
Speaking the mind of God upon your life.
Jesus.
That tonight your steps are ordered.
Amen.
Your destiny is shifted.
Amen.
Some of you have not seen money for a long time.
Kata.
Money is coming to your hands now.
Money now.
Some of you have not seen joy for a long time. Joy is entering your heart now. Aya, it's a night of exchange.
Amen.
A night of exchange.
Jesus.
You are exchanging curses for blessings.
Amen.
You are exchanging poverty for prosperity.
Amen.
You are exchanging sickness for health.
Amen.
May you receive an exchange tonight. May you receive an exchange tonight.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Elamana Hataya
Akunde
Iklana Maza
Atambalua
Lema Mama Matusia. Mama, they said you can't give birth again. But right now, from this altar, by the prophetic unction of my life, I declare a year by this time, a baby boy will be in your womb. A year by this time.
Jesus.
My God, I declare, may your son exit the prison doors. I command prison gates to be open. Prison gates are opening.
Jesus.
Some of you, you have your destiny in prison. Every year after year, you are at the same place. Nothing is working. Nothing is happening. But this year, I open the prison gate. That prison that swallowed your father. That prison that swallowed your mother. Tonight, I open the prison gate. The Bible says, even the legal captive shall be set free.
Yes,
I open the prison gate.
The prison gate.
Are exiting tonight. Like Paul and Silas, you are coming out. Financial prison, you are coming out.
Yes,
mental prison, you are coming out.
Jesus.
Emotional prison, you are coming out.
Yes,
every form of prison,
come
you
out.
Are coming out.
Come
you are coming out.
Jesus.
You are coming out.
Amen.
You are coming out.
Amen.
Mama, in the next 24 hours, the gate is open.
Amen.
I said, the gate is open.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, he said, I am from the root of David. I hold the keys to the heavens and the grave. When I open, no man can shut.
Jesus.
And when I shut, no man can open. Today, by the anointing upon my life, I declare,
Jesus.
May the keys
Jesus.
To your life be released.
Amen.
May the doors of your destiny be open.
Amen.
I said, may the doors be open.
Amen. Talabaziga dabaziga. Eza.
There is somebody here. You thought you joined the service by accident. But God knew it's a night of exchange.
Yes, Lord.
God knew something is shifting.
Jesus.
Alana Mazada.
Alimbata.
You are the youngest of your mother's children.
Zakada.
But you are the one to make the greatest to happen.
Lebe.
You are the least in the family.
Labo.
But you're going to do the greatest in the family. Alimbata. Hatini Mataya. People don't regard you.
Because.
Your pastor doesn't respect you.
Alimbata.
But tonight, Ayana Mazudia. Padosa. Palaandebe. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. And turn around. 24-hour turnaround. 24-hour
turnaround. In the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Put your hands on your forehead. We are about to close. I didn't come to preach. I just came to bless.
Yes, Lord.
Bless you. There is somebody you have gone through so much suffering.
Mm.
You have gone through so much pain.
Jesus.
God sent me to comfort your soul.
Yes, Lord.
And for you to let you know that it is well with your soul.
Amen.
The The Bible said the Egyptians are mere men, and their horses are ordinary horses. Man is man. Yes. God is God.
Yes, Lord.
Some of you have gone through so much pain until now you don't even know whom to trust. But tonight, as God's general, Legrana Avanduas, Fele Kapaya, Azuta Palindos, Rene Kapaya, Dimaduzia, Balahanda, Mani Ikaba, a day is like a thousand years. Mama, I know you have delayed. I know you've been through pain, but I declare over your life a turnaround, a turnaround, a turnaround, a turnaround. Right now, you're receiving a turnaround. Eya Baba, Zeni Mataya.
Jesus.
Look at this before I finish. Psalms number 66. Psalm 66. Praise the Lord. Verse number 5. He said, come and see the works of God. He is terrible in his doings towards the children of men. Verse 6. He turned the sea into dry land. That is your portion this year. Every dry season in your life is turning.
Amen.
He turned the sea into dry land. They went through the flood on foot. This is deep. They went through the flood on foot. Some of you are waiting for others to come and help you, but the help is already in your hands. Some of you are waiting for people, but God is saying you don't need anybody. I've already blessed you.
Amen.
My God. They went through the flood on foot. There did we rejoice in him. The verse number seven, here it is. He ruled by his power forever. His eyes behold the nations. Let not the rebellion exalt themselves. Selah. The verse number 8. Oh, bless our God, ye people, and make the voice of his praise to be heard. The verse number 7. Which hold our soul in life, and suffereth not our foot to be moved. Verse 10, I love it. For thou, O God, hast proved us. Thou hast tried us as silver is tried. Verse 11. For thou brought us into the net and laid affliction upon our loins. Thou hast caused men to ride over our heads. We went through the fire and through the water, but thou brought us out into a wealthy place. He said, God, you allowed men to heap our back. So the things they thought they were doing to you, God allowed it.
Jesus.
The things they thought that they have capacity to finish you, they thought they were putting you to shame. They thought they were burying your gift. They thought they were finishing your life.
Jesus.
The Bible said, God allowed it. You made us go through the fire.
Yes.
And as if it was not enough, when we went through the fire and we felt the burning, you brought us through the water. It was like we were getting drowned, my God.
Jesus.
But when the enemy was not watching, you brought us out.
Jesus.
My God. Tonight, may God bring you out.
Amen.
Of every affliction.
Jesus.
Of every situation.
Yes, Lord.
Of every difficulty.
Jesus.
May God bring you out.
Yes, Lord.
But you, Lord, you brought us out. You brought us. Somebody is not catching a revelation. He said, you brought us out as if it was not enough. When we came out,
Jesus,
you didn't just leave us.
Yes,
you compensated us. So the word said, you brought us out and you brought us up. So out and up, wherever you have delayed, you are coming out and you're coming up. I said, you're coming out and you're coming up. God is going to compensate you. He's not only restoring you. When you come out, it's restoration. When you go up, it's compensation. Tonight, may God restore you. And may the Lord God compensate you.
In the name of Jesus.
You brought us out.
Divine compensation.
And Naya. Up.
Labash. Shara.
Sister, you have delayed. But God is bringing you out.
Amen.
And he'll bring you up.
Amen.
He's bringing you out. If I were you, I would declare that. Lord, I'm coming out. I'm lifted up. Lord, I am coming out. I am lifted up. I see God paying you in modern currency. You lost something 2010. He's not only going to give it back to you. He will give it back to you in the wealth of 2020. Lamana Kusapa. I'm coming out and I'm coming up. I am coming out. Somebody declare it like you feel it. I want 23 people to declare that. I am coming out and I'm coming up. Tonight, I am coming out devil and I'm coming up my enemies. I am coming out of poverty. I am rising up into prosperity. I am coming out of barrenness. I am coming up into production. Somebody is watching me. You are coming out tonight. Adeni Apaya. Adeni Deni Kalusia. You are coming out. And you are coming up. I said you are coming out.
Kalabaza Indazi in the name of Jesus. Alaba Kalaba Linda Alumba Azende Limbaka in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
You got only 5 minutes to close the entire service.
Jesus.
God is speaking to you through his prophet. Some of you are still holding back your Egypt mentality. God is saying, let go, Egypt. I brought you out and up. In the next 24 hours, strange testimonies will be shared.
Amen.
On this platform. Strange testimonies. Jesus. I wish people can just phone in and give your testimonies right now. In the next 24 hours, you'll be so shocked. What are you going to hear? I just didn't come to speak to you. I heard his voice.
Jesus.
He said, go and release the benediction upon the people. God knew that you're dry.
Yes, Lord.
God knew you're tired. God knew you need help. He said, go and release a benediction. Tonight is not 7 steps. Jesus. Tonight is not 28 process. He said, release a benediction.
Yes, Lord.
One day, an angel used to stir the water year after year. And a man who had been there for 38 years, when Jesus appeared, he didn't have to go through another year. He said, do you want to be made whole? He said, rise up, pick up your mat. Tonight, in the next 24 hours,
Jesus,
you're receiving a key you have never received in your life.
Yes, Lord.
You're receiving a job you have never received in your life.
Yes, Lord.
You're having favors you have never received in your life.
Amen.
In the next 24 hours,
Zidias Kundaba.
Magabada. Something is happening right here. Magabada.
Linda Labusha.
Emananiasha. Look, every time God wants to bless, he sends a prophet.
Yes, sir.
You've been moving in cycles. But tonight, God said you're coming out.
Yes, Lord. Coming out.
The walls are broken.
Amen.
I said, your Jericho walls are broken.
Amen.
I said, your walls are broken.
Yes, Lord.
Put your hands on your heart. Receive the crown of glory upon your life.
Receive it now.
Badana madagada. Bagrana imalabasha. Yenanana masha. There is a woman watching me. Your best friend is Michelle. Your best friend's name is called Michelle. Michelle has been going through a lot until she's thinking suicide. But tonight, May God bring her out.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Open your mouth in the next 24 seconds. In the next 24 seconds, you want to release the blessings that you have received today over your life. Come on, 24 seconds. Open your mouth and begin to pray that prayer. 24 seconds. Open your mouth. Lamanana kosha bahata. Lembra doni mikivadi azibra hataya. Maya baba. Maya baba baras. Randa la la baba. Hey, kala la baba baras. Zobre de vede baluza. Brana masia paralala basa. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Zema kala badoni mini indos. Benediction.
Lebelebe. Zundas.
Now sit down. Wherever you are, sit down.
Thank you.
I wanna just close the service. Sit down wherever you are. Savior, you can move the mountain.
Our God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever offer of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, he can move the mountain. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to say, forever offer of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, he can move the mountain. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty.
Be seated. Now, wherever you're sitting, I wanted to write three things you really want God to do for you. Three things that you're believing God for. You can take your telephone and write. You can take your paper and write. But three things you really want God to do for you, write them down. You want to establish a covenant right now. You want to establish a covenant. Three things you want the Lord to do in your life while you're sitting down. Mana makashaya. Write it quickly. Three things you want the Lord to do in your life. This fasting and prayer will open gates for you beyond your widest dream. Three things you want the Lord to do in your life. Now, if it's written already, just lay your hands on them while I pray. Bagavadadabasa. Magavadano Shibrahataya. Magavadasa. Venene iko ne manda zikratosa parahadis. Madozia.
Ramini ni indo sha paradadasha. E kabadabashaya. Jesus. Jesus. And Jesus. And Jesus. And Jesus. Jesus. Lay your hands on them. Father, we agree in the spirit realm tonight, being the night of benediction, I activate and I release answers over your people. Whatever their heart desires are. Hezekiah brought a letter to the temple before the altar. Now we agree in faith, and we all come to the altar of city of faith. We bring every need written on this altar. I declare in the mighty name of Jesus, by the resurrection power, let every need be met. Let there be testimonies for your people. Let there be testimonies for your people. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, I call it done. Amen. Amen. Now hear this. Everybody who just prayed that prayer, you don't want to be religious. You don't want to just pray and go and sleep. You want to pray and believe. And believe with the prophet that what God said is going to do is already done. Now, I want to share your testimony with you. Amen. Now, to some of you, you have not experienced the power of God before. It's always been, you know, going to church and going home. Tonight is a turnaround for somebody's life. What is this month? May. This month is a month of memoria. It's called a month of grace in your life. It's a month of memoria. So whatever you wrote down, have a covenant with God that on this particular day, in May, the fifth month of the year, you covenanted with the Lord. Now, right from tomorrow, if your testimony manifests, when your testimony manifests, I want you to share that testimony. There were many people who were calling me to share testimony. Some have sent me text messages. Can we open the phone lines? Is it possible? Let's share one or two if it's possible, if it's not late. Okay, it's 5 minutes past our time. All right, so please take all the testimonies and keep them. Now, everyone watching me, how many days this month? 31 days. You want to take any sacrifice of 31 in every currency you can ever think of. Take a sacrifice of 31 representing the days of this month and just release it as your seed, your covenant seed. Now, the three things you wrote, the three things you have written down, amen, if you can just send them to us, media, project their WhatsApp number. Let them just send that, amen. And everybody, wherever you are in Bahamas, you are in America, you are in Canada, you are in Nigeria, wherever you are, let your spirit be on this altar, amen and amen. Yes, because on this altar are miracles, signs and wonders are happening. Three things you wrote down, three things. I'm covenanting with you tonight that the glory of the Lord will be visible in your life. Amen and amen. The glory of the Lord will be visible in your life. You will see glory that you have never seen before. In the next 24 hours, some of you are watching me, you will laugh like a little baby, because the things that are going to happen in your life is going to be like a dream. It's like you're watching a movie. I am speaking into your life tonight. That is a night of benediction. There was an exchange. Angels were in this place. So many angels. So it's a night of exchange, a night of benediction. May you see the glory of God that you have never seen in your life before. The Lord favor you in such a strange and unique way. May the gates open beyond your widest imagination. I close the exit doors to your life. Father, I thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So, rise to your feet. Let's get ready to close. Peace, you're still the one in town. So, give us some song. Let's flow. Amen. Everybody is taking your 31 pound offering, 31 pound offering, $31 offering, whatever it is. Take your 31 and give it as offering. Okay? Now, everything you have written,
Every three things you have written, I want you to take notice of them. The three things you wrote, take notice of them. Amen. My daughter, let's go. Flow.
God is fighting for us. We have overcome. We have overcome. We have overcome. We will not be shaken. We will not be moved. Jesus, you are here. Reverend of faith, reverend of shame. We have overcome. We have overcome. We will not be shaken. We will not be moved. Jesus, you are here. I will live. I will not die. The resurrected power of Christ alive in me. And I am free in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Man, you are good. You know, such songs, one person cannot sing it like that. Oh. There are songs, you if you're one person and you sing like this one, the earth will open. You are good. Wow. If you gave this song to Abeta to sing it, the whole world would have closed by now. They will close the world. Already they have closed the airport. They would have closed the whole world if you told Abeta to sing this song. God bless you. Hallelujah. Amen. Well, friends, listen to this. This particular Sunday is the last day of our fasting. Sunday, all our worshipers are coming for the night service. All our worshipers are coming. It's a brutal night with Apostle General. Amen. Sunday morning is going to be great. And Sunday night, man, Sunday night is Thanksgiving night. Amen. Everybody who is watching, Sunday is Thanksgiving. So come with your Thanksgiving. Between now and Sunday, prepare your Thanksgiving offering. Prepare your Thanksgiving. Amen. What are you going to thank God for? What he has done for you? What you have prayed throughout these 14 days? You want to see the glory of God. Amen. So Sunday night is Thanksgiving. Sunday morning and Sunday night is Thanksgiving. I can't wait to see the service on Sunday. So Sunday, everybody must invite somebody. Well, I did say that this fasting, there are some people, they do fasting from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Some people, they do the fasting from 6 to 10. And some people, they do it up to 12. Tomorrow, today, you must make sure your fasting is not 6 a.m. I was asking Alberta, when did you break the fasting? Today. He said today, 12 o'clock. She broke the fasting at 12 o'clock. I look at her face. I said, yesterday, she's mad. I knew it was 10 o'clock. I said, Monday, what time? She was shaking the head, 8 o'clock. So Monday, she ate at 8 o'clock. Tuesday, 10 o'clock. And today, 12 o'clock. That means that he has made her mind that today she will close the fasting at 2 o'clock. May God forgive her. God, this woman is powerful. She fasted from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Hey! Jesus. And Sandra too was with me in the office. I said, did you fast? She looked at me, shook her head. She too, she didn't even do 6 to 6. She didn't do 6 a.m. to 6 a.m. She cried and she didn't try at all. Hey! Some people are very powerful. Hey! Everybody watching me, you want to fast and wait on God. Today, I'll catch all those who don't fast. I intentionally call all of them. I'll call all of them. If you lie to the Holy Ghost, will reveal it. If you lie and I catch your prophecy, I'll say it openly. So all of you who decide to fast for 1 hour, hey, if you compare the woman's fasting, the one she wanted to do from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., hers is better than Abete's own. Because as for her, it's from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. So it was going back. But for Abete, 2 hours. Hey! Yeah. God is good. Hey! I have never seen powerful people. Oh, Jesus. Mercy. Somebody say mercy. Oh, mercy. All right, so fast. Now, the next announcement is that, you know, Impartation is coming. Impartation is our major annual conference for the year. This year's Impartation, we will still do the virtual Impartation. And then, when the lockdown is over, we'll give the date for the actual Impartation in the Wonderland. Now, impartation is a season where we impart into lives. The essence of impartation, God told me when he called me that every year, the date I'm born, we should impart into people's life. So for me, I don't know birthday. Is it birthday party or what? Birthday, no. It's Holy Ghost party. The whole of the week of birth is impartation. And this year is falling from the 8th of June to the 14th of June. The 11th of June is my birthday. So everybody, 8th of June to 14th, it's going to be a powerful week of impartation. Hallelujah. Very powerful week. Now, the 11th of June, we're going to have 3 services just like we do today. The word of the day will be just the normal word of the day. And then 5 p.m., Dr. Cindy Trim will be ministering to us, the woman of prayer. Okay? She carries the same unction. The unction of prayer. So Dr. Cindy Trim will be speaking to us on the 11th of June, 5 p.m. And then the midnight service will continue. So impartation, you cannot afford to miss it. Amen. Now, everybody watching me, you have to start preparing your impartation gift, your impartation seed. Now, impartation, you want to come and give a prophetic seed to the prophet. That is not going to church. So start preparing that by now. Between now and the 11th of June, your impartation seed should be ready. Amen and amen. Everybody start praying about it, start preparing into it, and get yourself ready for that. Hallelujah. Rise to your feet and let us pray. This young lady has blessed us today. God bless you. God bless you. Sunday, all of you are coming. Everybody, Sunday. Sunday I'll do praise and worship small. If all the demons will not run before their time. Hallelujah. All right, so tomorrow, which is today, we are here. Who is ministering? You are ministering today? Good. Yeah, that's powerful. So today, the same time, we are going to be here by the grace of God. Please, don't fast from 6 to 12. Never. At 6 to 2, 6 to 8. Don't do that. May that anointing never come upon your life at all. Amen. If you do 6 to 8, you can't even see a cockroach. You won't see any demon. You can't see anything. No. 6 to 8. Hey. Father, we thank you. We bless you, Jehovah. Thank you for grace. Thank you for blessing your people. Thank you for opening the heavens. In the name of Jesus, Son of the living God. Amen. Hallelujah. Shall we share the grace of God in love? The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely. Guess what? Now, this Sunday is Thanksgiving. So Sunday, be prepared to be in the service, both services, morning and evening services. And not just is it a Thanksgiving, it's a prophetic Sunday. Amen. It's a prophetic Sunday. So we speak into people's life and prophesy to people by the grace of God. So Sunday is a very special day. Every one of you, start preparing your Thanksgiving offering, your Thanksgiving seed, your Thanksgiving. The Bible says, enter his gates with Thanksgiving. Thank God for 14 days of encounter. 14 days of encounter. Now, the miracles that have happened these 14 days is amazing. Media, please, tomorrow, make sure you have testimonies to give us. Eh? People are calling in live, and those who are testing and recording their testimonies, let's just share. If we can use more of the time tomorrow to be sharing testimonies. Now, everybody watching me, whatever God have done for you throughout these 14 days, I want you to send it to me. Send it right now, your testimonies. Amen. And all of you who are watching, release your 31-pound seed. God richly bless you and favor you. This is Dr. Evans Upon. I love you so much. See you in the morning. Shalom. Bye-bye. Bye.
Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Standing here. Not knowing how we'll get through this test. But holding on to faith, you know best. Nothing can catch you by surprise. You got this figured out, and you're watching us now. And when it looks as if we can't win, wrap within your arms and step in. And everything we need you to supply. You got this in control. And now we know that you made a way. When our backs were
against the wall.
If it had not been for the Lord, who was always on my side, the enemy would have swallowed us, would have drowned in the waters. But our souls have found an escape, a hiding place in you. The fowler's snare is broken. Our help is in the name of the Lord. No, nothing without you. Without you, you are the air that I breathe. Can't live without you. Without you, Jesus, in you I live and move and have my being. Hosanna to Jehovah.
nothing without you.
Without you.
Thank you.